moments away from puck drop. Both teams seem ready to go. The Wild have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Johansson's going to play it against the half wall. Centering pass. Shot. That's off a stick. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Great reflexes. Another save.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
And there's the save. Here they are on the attack, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Puck picked
picked up by Parisi. Denies him on the play. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Predators must be feeling a little snake bitten trailing in the late stages of the first. Bonino's won it off the faceoff. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. And the official signaling for hooking on the play.
Gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stomp your feet, you're gonna get pulled.
offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
Ben takes a tour out of the offensive end, defines the space as center. Moves it around along the half wall. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Donato. Here they come on the attack. Slides the puck over. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Two periods now in the books, one more still to come, and we're sitting at 4-1. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Well, this has been an absolute blowout for the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes. There it is! He scores! All over the rebound!
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Puck grabbed by Galchenyuk. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Denied by the blocker. Being saved by the goaltender once again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Dishes it to Spurgeon. Galchenyuk stick handling in his own zone. Let's it go! Makes it look easy with the glove. We're still in the early stages of this period. Nashville still down by 2 goals in this one. Good shot tangling up his opponent here. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Johansson slugging the puck. And we've got a 2-on-1. On the backhand, he scores! There's one from Philip Forsberg! Nashville's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Quick pass to Arvidsson. Shot, hit the stop. He gets that one too! Waved up on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
Passes it to Yarmo. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. The Wild have the puck against the boards. Nashville's got control of the puck. And now he moves it to Arvidsson. A little rock of suck on the play. Right up the gut, here they go. Puck picked up by Dumba. With some momentum driving towards the net. Denied by the goaltender.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Fires it into the offensive zone. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
And the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Here in the back half of this period, Nashville's trailing by one. Handles the puck at the point. Oh, just a textbook hit. Here's a short pass to Zuccarello. Foligno's carrying it ahead. Takes it in front. No room for that one to get through. Taken by Ekholm. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Comes up with a stop. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
Sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Power play unit going back to work.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
And that will stop. Stalls got it through the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. The Predators gain possession in their own end. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. To his teammate. Stones him in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out shooter.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
The arms up, there's the whistle, and boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. Officials calling interference, and he'll go on to the box for two.
He tries to cut off the lane, but it's so late, it becomes an obvious penalty.
Denied by the goaltender. Intercepts the pass.
The Predators play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
Here in the dying moments of this period, it's a one-goal game here. 4-3 is where we sit. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Takes it across the blue line. Nashville's got the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Broken up into the slot. Great defensive play. Feeds it on over to Eriksson Ek. Takes the puck at the point. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Sends a pass over. Minnesota's got possession here in the neutral zone. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. That'll do it for the man advantage. Phenomenal penalty kill performance on that one.
Not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. And there's the insurance doctor rushing in for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times he got misses an empty net with this play between the pipes.
That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Minnesota's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
In need of a goal, the extra attacker's out on the ice. Nashville's got the puck now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Drives it to the front of the net. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. There's another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Nashville's regained possession of the puck. Here he is in close. Stop by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender. And there's the final goal, bringing this one officially to an end. Ray, when you look at the initial score of this one, it looked like a decisive victory, but this really wasn't the case until the end.
No, once they give up the empty net goal, it becomes a two-goal spread. This thing is over. Man, I hate it being on the ice for empty net goals against. They stink for your plus minus.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.